She's such a worship leader, she wanna sing to y'all. But she's supposed to sing this way for the camera, so we're gonna start over. But if y'all, if she took y'all somewhere, you gotta praise. Good God!
No way, y'all.
Girl!
Sometimes you have to just command your soul.
Come on, man.
Sometimes we don't feel like it. Sometimes our flesh will tell us, maybe not today. Maybe not right now. But I don't know if y'all know like I know. God's been too good to me.
Hey.
He's so faithful. The enemy can take a lot of things, but one thing he cannot take is my ability to give God my best. And even if my best today just looks like my hands reaching up towards heaven, I can give him that. Even if all I can do and all I can give today is breath in my body, I can give him that. Even if all I have, the Bible says he's given me a new song to sing. So if all I have is this one song, it's just these few words. So when I say lungs breathe, I'm breathing to God. When I say mouth sing, I'm singing to God. And when my hands have to reach, I'm in total surrenderance to God. Cause he can endure just that much. So when we go back into it, I don't want y'all to die on me. I want y'all to think about just how good your God has been to you. I want you to think about just how faithful of a God you serve. Because I don't have a house right now, but God is good. I may not have eaten today, but God is good. I may not have 2 cents to rub together, but God is good. But God is good. And God is faithful. Those things are non-negotiable. When the Bible says that God is good, there's a period after it. It doesn't say God is good when I feel good. It doesn't say God is good when I want him to be good. It doesn't say that even though I'm going through, maybe God is good when he gets me out. While I'm going through, God is good. God is good. He's so, so good. He's camel soup good. He's Chick-fil-A good. He's more than Sunday morning good. He's every day of the week good. He's so good, I gotta tell 10 people. He's so good, I gotta tell 20 people. He's so good, I gotta tell 100 people. He's so good, like I messed up the recording. He's so good. My bad, y'all.